starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah!
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down. Yeah, so bad.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw. That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists?
Well, they're dumb. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become superfly?
What?
No.
So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this? Dude was here a while back.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lehman nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy, where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Okay, Hillcrest. There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something.
Shit.
Detected?
Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Snip it out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
Small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners. Be hiding anywhere.
Hear me.
Got something. We got this. Go, go.
Don't see shit. You?
No. Nothing.
Let's check every shop. I don't want to take any chances.
Okay. Come on, girl.
Come on.
Watch for scars.
Building's all clear.
Thank you.
You hear that? What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Thank you.